This is the new Dacia Duster 2018. The same but better. That's what Dacia's customers said they wanted in a new Duster, and that's what Renault's big value Romanian brand has set out to give them. On sale in the UK in summer 2018, and earlier the same year in left-hand drive, the Duster looks very close to the outgoing model. Dacia Duster 2018, it's what's inside that counts. Simple but not basic. That's how Renault Group Design Chief Laurens van den Akker describes the appeal of Dacia. It's a fine distinction, and a debatable one, but one worth exploring. After all, Dacia has been one of the European car industry's success stories of recent years. Its cars have sold in ever-increasing numbers since its 2004 rebirth, and feedback from buyers tells the manufacturer it's doing a lot right by pursuing a big value, no-frills approach. But that feedback did include a few gripes about the interior of the original Duster. Van den Akker admits they have a point. If I could allow myself a criticism of the previous Duster, if you got close enough you could smell the compromises we had to make. So for 2018 the inside has had a bigger overhaul than the outside. There's a new, and repositioned, touchscreen. There's an extra air vent. The seats are shaped for more comfort, and have a wider range of adjustment. The doors are plusher, and the previously centrally mounted window switches have now migrated to the doors. The dash now adopts a design that hides all the shut lines from view, boosting the perception of quality. And there are more stowage slots. But the traditional handbrake remains, as does the manual driving mode adjuster. Van den Akker is very pleased with the result, which drew on ideas from the Renault Group's operations around the world, although the interior was designed in France. We've managed to fix lots of complaints from our customers' window switch location, screen height. It's not a symmetrical interior. It's more driver-orientated. From the driver's seat, it appears wider. There are clever secondary storage spaces. He's particularly pleased with something that hasn't changed its design, the simple but effective air vents. Each one is one piece, not 12 pieces like some, and we use it 5 times. That saves money we can put into other areas. It's a lot of car for your money, generally the price of other cars a size below. He adds, Dacia is a brand that kind of established itself. Those are often the strongest brands. Nobody, including ourselves, saw the success coming. The brand was established by the customers themselves. Sometimes we joke that the less we manage the Dacia brand, the better it goes. If we overthink it, we might screw it up.